What is up, guys? I just want to make like a quick video based like on motivation, how you should just keep on going no matter what people say to you, no matter how they try to manipulate your brain. It's just sometimes you gotta be yourself. I mean, you gotta be by yourself, because I know it's hard sometimes to do that, but you just gotta take that risk to be by yourself, be that lonely wolf going out there working hard every day to achieve your dreams. Because not everybody's going to be on your side when it comes to you trying to succeed your dreams. They're going to try to push you back. They're going to say, bro, why are you even trying to pursue this dream? This is impossible to happen. You have to be this certain, you know, type of person, this type of character. Like, I don't believe in any of that bullshit. You just got to be you. You got to work hard. Consistently. You got to wake up in the morning sometimes to grind hard towards your dreams. It's a risk you got to take. I know you can do it. It's something I'm trying to do right now. It's kind of hard for me, but every time I, you know, do it, you know, try or do it, whatever, it brings this little motivation to my head, like, continue doing that so you can get better at it. So that's all I had to say today. I know it's a quick, weird video, but hope you guys go out there to achieve your dreams. So as always, please like, comment, subscribe, and share. And all that. Peace. Oh yeah, there was something else I wanted to say too. I don't know why I forgot to say it, but like, before, I wasn't like this. I wasn't this active type of guy, you know, who went to the gym every day consistently and stuff like that. I was just, man, this lighting sucks. But like, let me get it back. Yeah, I was just chubby and lazy. Didn't do anything. Like, I just wanted to like copy people's goals. Like, what they did, I wanted to do. I was like a copycat basically, but that never worked out. Like, I don't know what to say. It's just like, you can't be what another person is. You gotta be yourself in order to succeed the dreams that you set in your mind. I hope that makes any kind of sense. To me, it kind of made sense, but it didn't. But I hope you guys know what I'm talking about. But anyway, about the chubby part. Yes, I was chubby. I was fat. I didn't do anything in my life. Until one day I went to the hospital. Doctor said I could be predisposed to diabetes. That sparked something in my mind. Was like, it's time to get up, achieve those dreams, go out there, work out every day consistently, don't give up. It's just like, it was a message sent to me. And I took that message and used it in a positive way, I guess. Sometimes things happen for a reason. You just gotta change it sometimes, even though I'm talking about. But now it's just like, those years way before, I could have been doing this, but I didn't take the opportunity. But I ended up doing it eventually, but I should have started at a younger age. That's something that kind of hunts me down a little bit, but as I look at it now, it was a message. Like, sometimes it doesn't come to you, you know, before, sometimes it comes to you after, you know what I mean, stuff like that. So I appreciate it. Like, I had to do what I had to do, you know, at a later time. But hey, I am still happy, I'm still proud, because I still got that result that I wanted. But anyway, there is more goals that I want to succeed, and I'm still at this stage where I have to work hard every day. Well, that's what everybody has to do, but you know, I have to work hard every day to achieve that dream. So I know this video is random, like I said before, but this is something that I wanted to tell you guys. My camera's acting out, but I have a few seconds before it dies. Like, I hope it inspires you some way. I hope you go out there and achieve your dreams. As always, please like, comment, subscribe, and share, and all that positive stuff. And go out there and live your life positive. Positiveness, whatever, in a positive way. Peace out.
Mr. Peter Muth, thank you for singing the hook, my friend. I'm gonna do another verse right now. Thank you. Never been the type to deal in any absolutes. Shades of gray so subtle in the absent truth. Relative